This is a short video of the sculpture I just finished yesterday. It is a copy of a sculpture that stands at the Dallas Zoo, and it was a little challenging and at the same a lot of fun to build. Sun is glaring a little bit on the picture, but here you get an idea of the sculpture and my schnauzer in the background. It was lots of fun. At any rate, it was a first time trying to copy a sculpture.